Okay, next problem po. Let's proceed to sample problem number 59. So, a time study was performed in a particular machine and having the results which are as follows. Mean manual effort time per cycle is 6.53 minutes and the mean cutting time for power feed is 4.36 minutes. So, the mean performance rating naman po is 115% and the machine allowance for power feed is 10%. Fatigue allowance is 15%. So we have to calculate for the standard time for the operation given the allowances are added to their normal time. Okay, so diretso na pong standard time yung kukuhanin natin. So let's start with the manual effort. So because this is the combination of manpower and machine. So that is an man-machine ano po, na kind of system. So we have here 6.53 minutes for manual. Okay, so we have to determine yung performance rating natin, which is equal to 115%. So 1.15. Okay, so and then the another part is, okay, so we have to calculate muna po ito, no? And then we have to multiply then again with the allowance factor para po diretso na tayo sa standard time. Okay, pero kung nalilito naman po tayo, ID ito muna pang unahin natin. Ano? Kuhanin muna po natin yung pinaka-normal time kasi ari pong given na to ay cycle time pa lamang. Ano? So, para makuha po yung normal time, we are just going to multiply with the performance rating of 115%. So, 6.53 times 1.15 is equal to 7.51, okay, minutes. So, therefore, if we want to get for the standard time, so 1 plus yung allowance factor po natin na 15%. So which is 7.51 times 0.15 is equal to 1.26. Okay? So yan po yung ating for manpower. Ay, wait lang po, wait lang. 7.51 1.15 times 7.51. Eh, sorry po, mali po ang aking calculator. 8.64 minutes. Okay, so yan po yung ating standard time for manpower. Okay, for machine naman po, we have here the machine allowance. Okay, so we have the time muna, yung ating cycle time, so 4.36 minutes. So yung performance rating niya, so given 100%, so which is equal to 1. So no need na i-multiply kasi every number multiplied by 1, the answer is the number. So 4.36 pa din. So para na lang makuha natin yung pong standard time, so 1 plus 0 point yung machine allowance na 10%. So 4.36 po. Times 1.10 is 4.796. Yan. Of course, we are just going to add ano po para makuha natin yung standard time ng overall operation. So which is equal to 13.43 minutes. And that is letter B.